So today's sample receiving, I guess, is from some random company that gave us no information, and they sent us a solar panel with a solar charge controller. This does top one of the weirdest things we've gotten unprovoked. Stay tuned for this, I guess.